In this video, I'll be sharing with you how you can delete a bookmark in Google Chrome. So to get started, you want to select the menu icon. Then you're going to scroll down to where it says bookmarks and list, and then select show all bookmarks. You can then select the bookmark of your choice, then select more, then select delete. And that's basically it. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.